Sure.
So if you're releasing memos which may be classified, which happened to Hillary Clinton as well, aren't you taking a risk that you think you know, oh, this is not going to be classified, but it turns out one of them was retroactively?
I don't think of it as a risk. You're making an educated judgment based on your training and your experience as to what's classified and what's not.
But you did leak memos. I mean, is it okay for somebody at the FBI to leak something, an internal document, even if it's not classified? Isn't that leaking?
Well, there's a whole lot wrong with your question, Anderson. First, I didn't leak memos. I asked a friend to communicate the substance of one unclassified memo.
Can I finish for a second? Sure, okay.
One unclassified memo to the media, and I was really important. I was a private citizen. I was not an FBI employee at that time.
But it was an internal document. It was a document you had written while you were FBI director. That is a leak. I mean, if you tell somebody, don't give them the document, but tell them what's in the document, that's still a leak, no?
Well, not to get tangled up in it, I think of a leak as an unauthorized disclosure of classified information.
Really? That's it? That's a leak?
That's how I thought about it as FBI director. We investigated leaks. So unauthorized disclosures.
In your memo, when you said when the president said he was eager to find leakers and would like to nail one to the door as a message.
I said that.
Shouldn't you be nailed to the door then? I mean, aren't you a leaker? I mean, you gave up a document that was released to the New York Times, information from that document released to the New York Times. I know you say it's not classified, but plenty of people leak non-classified information to reporters, and the White House and the FBI gets upset about it.
The FBI gets upset when people make unauthorized disclosures of protected information. There was nothing protected about this. It wasn't classified. It wasn't privileged. It's also in my book.
So when you were FBI director, if somebody on your team had given a friend documents that they were writing that you were involved with and said, oh, you could just tell the New York Times what's in this document, you wouldn't have had a problem with that?
Well, depending on what was in the document.
But even if it's not classified?
Was it protected information? Was it investigative information? Was it classified information? Was it grand jury information?
So I guess I'm surprised that you only think leaks, officially a leak, is something that's classified.
Yeah, the reason I hesitate is that's how I think about it as a matter, as a lawyer and as the director of the FBI. In practice, the term gets applied to a broad range of things, so I totally get it. I intentionally gave this information to a friend, intending that it be out in the media. I wanted it to get out in the media.
Right.
As a private citizen, I could do that and did that.